2 minutes of information, entertainment, and events in Atlanta and beyond. This is the Daily 2.
I'm Shannon Walsh with the Daily 2. With me today is Jackie Polisi, family safety advocate from Motlick & Associates. Jackie, thank you for being with us again this week. This is National Burn Prevention Week. What do we as parents and caregivers need to know about keeping our kids safe from accidental burns?
Burns and scalds are especially harmful to children. Their skin is much thinner than adults, and the results can be devastating, both physically and emotionally. The good news is that there are some very simple precautions you can take to reduce risk of accidental burns. In the kitchen, think center and back. Always use the center of your table and the back of your counters. Never put hot food, coffee, or tea on the edge of a table or counter where a child can reach it. The same goes for coffee pots, irons, and toasters. And turn pot handles toward the back of the stove so children can't reach them.
What about bath time hazards?
Always test the water temperature with your wrist before putting your child in the tub. Set your water heater's thermostat to 120 degrees Fahrenheit or lower, and never leave a small child or infant unattended.
And how about outside the home?
One really important thing to do is check the temperature of your child's car seat before putting your child into the car. Check any metal parts carefully. They can become burning hot. To be safe, you can cover the car seat with a towel whenever you park in the sun.
Smart advice. Thank you, Motlick & Associates. For more complete information on keeping your kids safe from accidental burns, go to motlick.com and click on Family Safety and Legal Tips. I'm Shannon Walsh with The Daily 2.
For more information and to get more of The Daily 2, log on to wsbtv.com/daily2.